This video will look at smart mapping in ArcGIS Online. So in the last video, we added a CSV file of earthquake data to the map. And what smart mapping will do when you add it is it will look at the data and work out how best to present it on your map. But you can also edit this. So you can see that it's picked up by magnitude, but we can go back in to our change style symbol and the layer. And we can work out how to present it based on the different fields that are in the CSV file. So in this example, we're going to switch it to magnitude and click done. And you will see when you click on the map, the different fields of information. And when you go to legend, you will see the order of magnitude from high to low. So we can also go back again and switch this up, and you can change it to any other of your fields of information and click done. And you can also go in for any other fields, and in this example we're using counts and amounts by size of earthquake magnitude and depth, but depending on the data, if it was counts and amounts or heat map or location for single symbol or types for different objects or types of plate boundaries, for example. So you can just see what kind of information you have in your data, if it's unique values or if it's numeric, and decide how best to present it on the map.